God. What's going on here? Wait. I can use that bow. I can't hunt with my bare hands. I need to find a weapon. I can't hunt with my bare hands. I need to find a weapon. I could do this. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat.
All right, Lara. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
Some kind of container. Who left these behind? Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found?
Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach. Then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowdon? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay.
How do I start?
Music.
This is Lara Croft, an archaeologist from the Endurance, shipwrecked on an island in the Dragon's Triangle, east of Japan. This place is incredible. I've seen wrecks here that could date back centuries. We weren't the first, and I know we're not alone. Something isn't right about this place. If I don't get off this island, maybe someone will eventually find this. Hello? Hello? Is someone there? This could be a way through. What am I doing? Oh God. This is insane.
Thank you.
Need something to pry this open. Need something to pry this open. This traditional no mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon. There are traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth.
Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it.
Sam, thank goodness.
Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to her?
She was with you.
She was here, with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls shouldn't go wandering off.
We need to find them.
Wait. What about Raw?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Raw. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You're gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay. Not so bad.